19745 East Emperor Boulevard. I believe that's either going to be a greenbelt or some more additional houses. They're flattening the road, or excuse me, the dirt. Three bedrooms upstairs, an office area downstairs, two-car garage. Sitting room area. Half bath. Garage door and laundry room. Kitchen. Kitchen's very nice. Gas stove. Microwave. Cherry wood cabinets. Granite. Pantry. Family room. Media office nook area. Next video will be the upstairs.